Peter and the Wolf. Hello, dear friends. You are now going to hear the story of Peter and the Wolf. The special thing about it is that the story is going to be told mainly by musical instruments. In the story, there is a sparrow, who is sometimes rather fresh. His part is played by the flute. The quacking duck is played by the oboe. The sly tomcat is the clarinet. Peter's kind grandfather is played by the bassoon. And then, of course, there is the wicked wolf. He sounds really scary. Three French horns play his melody. And when Peter appears, everything sounds happy. Then we can hear the string instruments. These are the violins, the violas, and the cellos. They are played by drawing a bow across their strings, and that's why they are called string instruments. And finally, there are gunshots. For these, we need a kettle drum and a bass drum.